I sent for you, Foster, because...
That vinegar pants blonde was kicking about me looking in a bathroom window. I couldn't help it.
What's this?
Well, you see, sir, he was in the line of duty.
Yeah, and... up in the air. And anyway, I only asked Eddie if Stormy was a blonde.
Yeah, and you see, she thought that he meant her.
Oh, he wasn't even looking at her.
No. And even if I was, Pop wasn't there. He didn't know anything about
her. Yes, well, we'll take that matter up later.
Pop wasn't there. He didn't know anything about it.
Yes, well, we'll take that matter up later.